Chris stuff. You just listen in.
The handholds, right where you said they'd be.
Did you get that, Silence? No?
Fitting name you got there. All right, what now?
Yeah, wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the Tallneck. Grafted into the tuft of its disk, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
Thank you.
found this.
Business.
The tall neck's just over this ridge. You'll see it when you reach the top. Now be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm. Here we go.
You getting this? I see the legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these Eclipse troopers?
Avoid them, or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.
I saw a Strider transform from a gentle machine into a monster. That is the power of the Shadow.
We got us a corpse over here! Nearly got me! Not seeing anything here.
So long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
Oh, good. Another secret. He's a fanatic, all right. Single-minded.
It gives him a focus that you seem to lack. Now, how about finding that tall neck?
It would not have been easy to drive the tall neck down this path. Why bother?
Just find it and get to the top. Destroy the module, and then get out fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of blasting up there. Sounds busy.
Busy enough not to notice you, let's hope.
I see it. They've built some kind of structure around it.
Climb it. The sooner this is done, the better.
I don't like this. Feels wrong.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it. Open the module's casing, now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Entity has come here. Entity miscalculated. Entity cannot destroy me. I am beyond its reach.
Maybe you are, but this isn't!
Destroy the entity.
Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the Focus Network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. At Sunfall, we'll speak again.
You miserable... Damn him.
If I could toss this folk...
Sunfall. The Mad King Dran Summer Palace. A bulwark of Karja might against the Hunter of the West. But they have no idea what lies beneath. We will learn much from this, Aloy.
That's what I'm hoping.
The only Karja I knew. If he can't stay true, what hope is there for the rest of us?
I think these disappearances are a blessing. It's the sun drawing our faith.
Sunbring, a proud tradition of Karja.
Stay off my focus.
If the eclipse catches you here, now we get to see if your attack on their focus network was entirely successful.
What are you talking about? Did I crash?
Success. Welcome to the Citadel, Aloy. I'll check back with you in a moment. In the meantime, circulate.
Outlanders! If you want to hear about today's bounties, head for the throne room. You're not going to make any shards by standing out here. Filthy mercenary bottom feeders.
I'll take the shards, even if it means having to listen to Bahavas.
I hear the Shadow Karja are looking for one of their own. Should pay well.
By the glory of the sun revealed. Behold, radiant Edoman, the one true Sun King, the light in shadow, whose will is light and whose light is law.
I command Lucian Bahavas to speak in my behalf.
By the will of Radiant Edoman does the sun glare down mercilessly upon the traitor Uthid. To the hunter who brings his head to us shall go a bounty of 500 shards.
More prisoners than royalty, don't you think? Love your hair. You and I need to chat, little huntress. The green tent down in Shadowside? I'll be waiting.
Kind of busy.
We both know you're no killer for hire. Uthid is innocent. So come see me while there's still time to save him.
So, the way in I spoke of is right behind you.
You've got to be kidding.
Not at all. And you needn't worry about the Kestrels. They'll be too busy acting important to pay attention to you.
First time in the Citadel. Gotta see the Sun Ring from on high.
Now they want us to see our hands.
Raids for hire.
They want us to see this, boy.
The balustrade. It's a short drop from there. Other side of the tower. Look for a vent.
I see you've been here before.
Obviously. Now, it's very important that you hear what I'm about to say. I've shown you the way in. But this humble vent marks a point of no return. Before you descend into the depths here, you should be fully committed, equipped, and focused. No distractions. If you have errands to run, do them first or hold your peace. I won't tolerate whining. Is that clear?
You'll tolerate what I give you, Silence. I didn't ask you along for the ride. I'm heading down.
I've spent a lifetime trying to uncover the secrets of this world. Where the machines came from. How the old ones achieved such marvels only to fall into silence and death. A lifetime of failure. As year by year, decade after decade, I hit walls I could not break, doors I could never breach.
Hello.
Until Honora Huntress marched out of the savage east. And voila, for her, all the deepest secrets of the Earth were laid bare. I suspect you'll have an easier time with this door than I did years ago.
Hold for identiscan. Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Malfunction. 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 Malfunction.
Are you kidding me?
You don't hear me laughing.
Shut up. There's gotta be another way. Hey! Elizabeth Sobeck here! Requesting access!
Access request acknowledged. Root command functions available. Do you wish to proceed?
I do! Get me through this door!
Analyzing. Primary access inoperable due to mechanical failure. Emergency venting procedure likely to circumvent blockage. Do you wish to proceed?
Yes.
Emergency venting authorized.
Everything.
That will draw attention. We won't have this place to ourselves for long now.
We? Last I checked, I was the one risking my life down here.
Yes, fine. Now will you please get moving? There's so much to learn in less time than I'd hoped.